What's shaking, Tabonians? Magnilic here with episode 14 in the Doom game series. So if you're just tuning in, be sure to check out the previous episodes in this game series. And while you're checking out the previous episodes in this game series, be sure to check out the other episodes and the other game series with Magnilic. And you can find the links to those game series or the playlists in the description area below. So meanwhile, let's go ahead and jump into today's episode of Doom. So sit back, chillax, grab a snack, grab a drink, and enjoy the journey of Doom through Magnilic's talented or maybe not so talented hands. Alright, so this is episode 14. So in episode 13, we accomplished or finished a rune challenge. And it only took 3 tries. So now we are progressing forward. At the end of episode 13, we got on a tram and exited the level. So now we're starting a brand new level in Doom. So I hope you enjoy the journey. So stick around and see how the Zombalians get their beatdown from Magnilic. So far, it's a brighter tomorrow. Alright, so here we go. We are headed to the Lazarus facility.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Alright, so we're supposed to meet Samuel Hayden on the second floor of this facility. And it looks like this is a facility area that was just like the one we just left. So let's explore this area, see if there's any goodies lurking about. No, I think we're just going to have to go meet Samuel Hayden.
This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Alright, sounds like there's a monster upstairs. Let's get out our heavy assault rifle and our plasma cannon. Alright, big guy. Shove your heart down your throat and watch you explode. You must have high blood pressure. Alright, so demonic presence at unsafe level. Imagine that. What is this over here? Gasoline for our chainsaw. What is this lever too? It's not a lever, it doesn't do anything. Yes, we have some bathroom stalls here. Need to go poop? Oh, somebody did. Or are they automatic flush? Yes, they're automatic flush. There's a head. Someone had a really bad diet, and, well, the toilet can't handle that type of diet. So the mirror's broken. We can't see ourselves in the mirror. That's kind of disappointing. Okay, but we can get on top of the counter. Interesting. Nothing really in the bathroom. There's some Zombalians in there. Some more Zombalians in there, and it looks like an upgrade, so we need to get in there somehow. And it figures the glass is shatterproof or bulletproof, even. Is this how we get in here? Perhaps it is, yes. Alright, guys, line up for your beatdown. I've got plenty to go around. Come on, there you go. There's your beatdown. Don't you feel so much better? Lockdown disengaged. Why can't I get in there? Area lockdown in effect. Okay. Uh-huh. But let's get the upgrade. Get some ammo and stuff. Let's get the upgrade. Oh yeah, feel that burn, baby. Yeah, we get another upgrade. So let's upgrade the armor. We should have probably upgraded the ammo capacity. Oops, gosh dang it, wrong button. Okay. Nutshot. Feet down. Ooh, headshot. Sorry about that. Ass shot. Nutshot. Feet down. Feet down. Get your feet down. Nutshot. Nutshot. I don't even know if these zombie aliens have nuts, but if they do, well, they're feeling a little bit of pain now. Okay, so the area is still locked down. We can't get in there. So we'll have to come back. Here, you guys play with that cookie. So we got a couple of people with shields. Let's wait for the cookie to recharge. And we're almost done cooking. Yes, we are done cooking our cookie. There you go. You guys can play with that. Shoot at me, will you? Give your ass a beat down. Whoa, hey, there's a big guy. Hey, big guy, what's up? What's up, big guy? I should ask you, what's going down, big guy? Because you're going down. There's your beat down. And there's your beat down. Who else wants to play? Are there any more?
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Probably not.
I believe in our work, but in order to make progress, we will have to make even greater sacrifices.
This isn't progress, it's madness. The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark on what those sacrifices mean to mankind. But your judgment is no longer considered sound.
I guess she got told off there, didn't she? Open sealed area. Let's go back and see if we can get into that other area downstairs now. Nope, still can't get in. Okay, area lockdown in effect. What is in there? There's something good in there. It's like an upgrade of some sort. Can't access anything else to open that, though. So I'm not quite sure how to get in there. We'll keep moving forward, and then we'll come back a little bit and see. See if it's open then. Ow. Okay, we've fully explored the outer skirts of this area. Let's move upwards, see if there's anything up here. Gas for my chainsaw. Ammo. Ammo's good. Ammo is very good. Okay, we can't get in there yet. All right, let's go back down. Let's see where this demonic presence is at. Oh, there's... There you go. Oops. There you go. You can have a beatdown. There you go. There's your beatdown. Bring your brothers and sisters around. Line them all up. We'll give everyone a beatdown. A family special. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's go get this bad boy. Come on, boys. Come and get some. Oh, look at that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where are you at? Oh, yeah. I am on fire. Ooh, let's get this big guy. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on, big guy. You can have some, too. I'm on berserk mode. Just about over, though. Come on, come on. Oh, yeah. Look at that. That is so kick-ass. I don't know what you're throwing, but I don't like it. So I'm going to give you a beatdown. Oh, that was so cool. Alright, big guy. If you want to play, let's play. And there's your beatdown, just like I told you you would get. Yeah, rip your arm off and beat your ass with it. Where are you going? Taking off like a running back in the from the 20-yard line, trying to make a touchdown. Yep, there's your beatdown, big guy. And there's your beatdown, little guy. Come on, who's shooting? Stop shooting. Oh yeah, we have one of these big, ugly dudes flopping all around. Uh-oh, I gotta st- Oh, sorry about that, Tibonians. Oh, sorry. I am so sorry. I know that's gotta be loud. You can have a beatdown too. Just hang on. There, here we go. There's your beatdown. Think you're all badass and whatnot. Rip your arm off and feed that one to you. There we go. Yeah, how'd you like that? Felt good, didn't it? Alright, who else wants to play? Oh, you want to play. Okay, so we're going to have a couple of you gang up on me, are you? And let's give you a beat down. Yeah. Meet Magniliq's knee. Come on, don't run. Don't run. There you are. There's your beat down. And there's your beat down, big guy. Alright, here, 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 here. Yeah, there you go. There's your beat down. Feel better, don't you?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Fill up on armor here. We didn't use the chainsaw, so we don't need that. Some more armor. Okay, so we took everyone out, it seems. Let's go back and see if we can maybe figure out how to get into those other areas. Nope, not that door. Okay, there's that door. Well, I guess we go ahead and hit that area. Whoa.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
I don't know if I should trust your big ugly ass or not. Apparently we're juiced up.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Very swell of you, dude. Give me something good. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good.
The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Alright, so it sounds like I'm from hell. And it sounds like I also get a new weapon when I make it across. Okay, so we can't go back now. Everything is locked down. Let's go ahead and get juiced up. Oh yeah, feel that juice, baby. Let's go across to Olivia's office and see what kind of goodies we can steal from her. Alright, so that was Samuel Hayden. Got all kinds of stuff there to read. I'm not going to read them all. Alright, so we got some more Zombalians here that want some beatdown, so hang on. Let's oblige them by giving them a beatdown. Kamikaze guy. Oops, sorry about that. Really didn't mean to hurt you that way. Okay, so I lied. I did. Oh, hey, look at here. Another Predator suit upgrade. Okay, let's see here. 2. Oh yes, we can now do an upgrade here. Power up effects. What's this one here? This is all done. Okay. Stock up. Increase the number of total of equipment charges. Area scanning technology. Yes, this is the one we wanted to do. Full view. I don't have anything else to spend that on. How do we do the suit upgrade? Okay, we need to. Well, the next one we need to do is health. Okay, well, disappointed. I want to get to... Ooh, hey, there's a rune in there. A rune challenge. How do we get to you? How do we get to you? This is where we came down. How do we get to you? Where are you? Is it in here, maybe? No, it's not in here. Demonic presence there. Let's go back in there and see if we can find out how to get to that rune challenge. Or rune trial, whatever you want to call it. Perhaps we have to eliminate that to get into that. Okay, so let's look. Try and get a sense of where we need to go. To the left. Okay, to the left. To the left, to the left. Yes, there it is. Okay, so that's a song by Beyoncé, by the way. Which I'm sure you already knew that. All the stuff that you bought me is on the left. Okay. Let's, haste. So we have haste. Ooh. Haste works with the shotgun. Nice. Okay, there's another big bad guy over there. Let's give this guy a beat down first before we play with the big guy. Yeah, not so big and bad now, are ya? I thought I got ya. Apparently I did not. It's okay, I'll get you now. Not shots. Beat down. Oh yeah. How'd you like that beat down, boy? Hey, you can have one just like your ugly brother got. See? Ooh. How'd that feel? Yeah, you can have a beatdown just like your other brother and your other brother Daryl got. Throw things at me? What's the matter with you, boy? Oh boy. Out of ammo. Not good. Out of ammo. Not good. Let's use the Gauss Cannon. We haven't used that very much. Ooh, nice! Oh, that was awesome! Wow, that was so awesome. We have to use this cannon more often. It's a little slow on the draw, though. That's the only problem. Okay. Open up this area here, maybe. Can we get in there? No, we cannot get in there yet. Oh, yes, we can. Sweet. Let's switch to our... There we go. And there's the rune challenge, or rune trial. But before we do that, let's go out here and check something for just a moment. Okay, so that's the way we gotta go. Okay. Let's do the rune challenge and then see what happens after that. Okay, armed with the heavy assault rifle, eliminate all targets before the timer expires. Movement is only permitted for 3 seconds following any kill. Oh, this is going to be tough, Tibonians. Super mega tough. I can only move for 3 seconds after I make a kill. And I don't remember how much time I get. So this could take quite some time to achieve this rune challenge, or rune trial, whichever you want to call it. Okay, so I get 1 minute and I have to kill 15 people. Crap. This is gonna suck because they've gotta come to me now. And I can't use any scopes or anything. This is gonna suck, Tibonians. I can't move. And I've only killed 5? Oh, wow. This is tough. Tough, tough. Wow. Yeah, this challenge is the toughest one yet, I think. Okay, so let's try that again. I've got to stay in somewhat of a central area so that we can have enemies to kill. Start the challenge. Crap. Come on. Crap. 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 Oh, yes, 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 yes. Look at that, Tibonians. We did it. Nice. Took us only 2 tries. Not bad, not bad. I was expecting that one to be a lot more difficult than it was. Alright, alright. So we finished that rune challenge after 2 tries. The one previous to this in episode 13 was only 3 tries, so it looks like I may be getting better, Tibonians. What do you think? Let me know in the comments if you think I'm getting better, or do you think it's just that the rune challenges are getting easier. And also, if you have played this game, or you are currently playing this game, let me know if you completed this rune challenge the first time around, or how many times it took you to complete this rune trial. So I'm really enjoying this game. It's not quite as fun as the Doom BFG on the 360, but this is still pretty good. I'm having fun with this game. I really hope they do the BFG backwards compatible so that I can play that one all the way through. I haven't completed that one yet, and I don't have my 360 available at the moment, so I'm not able to play that one. But hopefully, in February, I will have my Xbox 360 available, and I can replay some of the games that I have on the 360 that I don't have on the Xbox One. Oh, I didn't think I was going to make that jump. Like there's a variety of places to go. I'm not quite sure which direction is the correct direction. Let's try it. Ooh, we made it. There's got to be something good up here. Otherwise, yes, there was something good. I think that's where we came from. So we need to go that way, according to the arrows on my map. Okay, we need to go down to that little section there. Okay, but we gotta wait for it to open. Okay. We can do that. There we go. Checkpoint reached. That's a good sign. Okay, looks like we have to go up now. And there we go. Okay, so that's where we gotta go. And I missed it. Let's try it from this side. There we go. So how do we get up in there? Okay, there we go. That's how we do it. Looks like this is the only one open. Door's locked. Oh, I guess we could have gone in that one too. Alright, so there's how we go upwards. Nice. Let's see what else is in here before we do that. Give that guy a beat down for interrupting me. Let's get some goodies down here. Okay, once again, same area. So it appears to be the only way to go. Nothing else around here. Okay, so let's go. Nope, can't get through there. But we can here. Okay, looks like that's the only place to go. Alright, so there we go. Let's see what's down here. some armor down there. Whoa. We missed it. Okay. Can't get it. What's on this side? Anything over here? Okay. Let's go this way for a minute. This is where we came in. Okay. Let's try and get that. There we go. There we go. That's how it's done. That's how it's done, Tibonians. Use the little ledges. Okay. That was to the left, or was that to the right? That was to the left. What's in here? Nothing. Oh, that's another. Not sure if it's the same one. Is it the same one? No, it's not the same one. Interesting, so we'll probably have to turn the fan off to go down somehow. Not quite sure. Yeah, we get another suit upgrade. Oops, sorry about that, man. Thank you very much. Predator token gained. Don't need those. Not quite sure what they are. They might be rockets. Let's get some juice. Juice up. Oh yeah, baby. Feel that juice. Creep your heart out, feed it to you. High blood pressure, dude. You should have that checked out. What's in here? Health and armor. Or not armor, but ammo. Here, you play with the cookie. There you go. Okay, we've got to get into the middle somehow. BFG development. Did you hear that, Tibonians? Okay. So we might get a BFG, which in the other, or in the movie, if you ever watched the Doom movie, The Rock called it the big fucking gun. So that could be quite interesting. Hopefully I get a really kick-ass gun. That would be amazing. I mean, so far the guns are pretty good, but nothing spectacular. Okay, so let's continue, search around, check out all of the areas. Dude lost half his body. Ah, but we can take your eyeball. Yes, we need your eye. Let's go back to the retina scan thing. Not there. Here we go. Dr. Peters, thank you for letting me use your eyeball. Oh, crap. Not good. Not good at all. Let's try that again. And I think what we're supposed to do is jump up onto some of those ledges. So let's try that again. Before we do that, let's actually go back and hit all of the doors so that we maybe have missed something before we go back into that room. Looks like we're going to get a new weapon, Tibonians. I'm so excited. I can't wait to get the new weapon. I hope it's something kick-ass. If it's called the BFG, you know it's got to be something kick-ass. Okay, let's go in here. Anything else in here? There's a little codex thing. Some ammo. Panel to test fire. Perhaps another weapon? I don't know. Okay, let's check out the other areas. I already checked that area out. Can't get into that one. Already been in that one. Have we been in this one? I think this is the same one we just left. Station locked. Okay, so there was some Zombalians somewhere. Where were the Zombalians? I think that was all of them, though. Yeah, so there's one, two. Three, four.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts.
Yep, I think that's it. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go back in.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion times in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, so what do I do now? Whoa. It's a good thing we jumped off of there. It looks like something from Resident Evil. Definitely would cut anything into pieces. Okay, so what do I do, Tibonians? What do I do? Fourteen five is there. 14-5 is also there. Okay, so let's jump across to the other side. See if there's something else that we're missing. Maybe we... I don't know. Fourteen two. No, that one didn't do anything. Where do we go, Tibonians? I don't know if I can get into that little room or not. It looks like it may be locked. Wow, I really have no clue what to do. Let's try that little area right over there. Nope. That was sudden death. Okay, so... What do we do? Obviously I'm missing something. Thank you. I'm so close to the holy grail of guns. And I can't get it, so... maybe I'm missing something. Am I missing something? Station locked. Shotgun shell, station locked. Station locked. Station locked. Ammo is always good. Test fire. Oh, hey, let's try that. Nice. Not quite sure what that was all about, though, but that is one BFG. Stations are still locked, right? Yeah. Well, let's test fire this bad boy again. Holy crap, that thing is a beast. Okay, but what am I missing? Station locked. Lockdown authorization, Mr. Peters research. Doesn't seem like there's anything in here. Can't go in there. We've already been in here, but let's check again. Nothing. Looks like a half of a woman's body. Okay, doesn't seem to be anything that I can interact with here. Okay, so we've already test fired the weapon. I think that's about it. This was the weapon, right? Yeah, test fire the weapon.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Is that truly the smartest thing to do? Hey, wait a minute. Looks like there may be two weapons. Let's see what this one does. Okay, so we did that one. Let's go across the street and hit the other one. There are two. Okay, so that one shoots just a little bit different than the other one did. The stations are locked down. Okay, so that was just a single laser, whereas the other one was a 3-round burst. What's in here? Oh yes, we've already been in there. Well, I don't know, Tibonians. I really don't know. Can't seem to get up in there either.
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2. Activating laser security system.
I honestly have no clue what to do here. Besides die. That was not good. Let's try this again, see if we can figure it out. Well, let's see, Tibonians, what can we do?
Biometric mismatch detected. Scanning. Unauthorized personnel confirmed. Expulsion to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, Tibonians, I really don't know to do here.
Activating laser security system.
Maybe try and shoot the laser security system? No, that didn't do anything. Nothing seems to be working here. I honestly have no idea what to do. Maybe we just wait it out? I honestly have no idea what to do. Yep, that cut me in half just like I thought it would. Wow, so we are actually stuck in an area that I have no idea how to get out of. This is a conundrum, Tibonians. A very, very difficult conundrum at that. But we're going to figure it out. Access the Lazarus elevator. But I don't even know how to access the elevator. Station's locked. I honestly have no clue what to do. Let's look around the ceiling, see if there's something missing on the ceilings. Doesn't seem to be. Nothing else on the floor. Okay, getting on that table doesn't do anything. Can't get in there. Is there anything else in here that I missed? Not these panels. Nothing. Can't use the door. Interesting. So it has Chinese and English. Makes you wonder if the Chinese built this facility.
This bastard of advanced law.
Hmm. have no idea, Tiponians. I'm gonna try something stupid. Yep, that was stupid, but I wanted to try it. So the gun does work. It does kill. I'm at the point now where I'm just goofing around because I have no idea how to bypass the lasers, and that's the only place I can go. I don't know how to get in there. I'm gonna try one more thing after we go back and get all the goodies.
Including BFG development, teleportation research, and cybernetic augmentation.
Okay, so I can't pick up the health anymore. Interesting. Can I pick up the ammo? Not that one. It's this one.
This bastard of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest mind.
Yes, I can still get the ammo. Okay. Crap. I was trying to back out really quickly. Okay, so the boxes can go through, but I can't.
Activating laser security system.
Throw a cookie. Doesn't do anything. Doesn't do anything either. I don't know, Tiponians. I really have no idea what I need to do. No idea at all. I don't even see any other way out. So those windows are closed. The laser keeps going up and down. Aha! Figured it out, Tiponians. Figured it out. Okay. Let's get this going. Nice. Okay. And here we are, the BFG. Put that away. There we go. There we go. Oh, crap. An old friend. BFG. 9,000. Okay. Is a weapon with massive power that is accessed by pressing Y. Use it to devastate your enemies. Okay, so we press Y to use it. I can't wait to see what this thing can do. Oh, kick ass! That is a badass gun, Tabonians. Holy shnikes. Demonic threat at level 5. I really don't give a bleep. Okay, everyone's leaving. Can't access that. Let's see, what other? Okay. Oops, crap. Crap, 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 crap. That was dumb. Why did I do that, Tabonians? Why did I do that? I don't know. Stupid, maybe? Reinitialize the system. Okay, I've only got 2 shots on this thing, so I can't be too trigger happy with it. There, you guys play with the cookie. Here, you guys play with, Alright, so, no, that's not. Okay, you do definitely want to play with that. Wow! That is a massive, massive gun. I am so digging the BFG. What does this thing do? Whoa! Okay, that was like a portal. That's pretty cool. What does this thing do? I'm not sure. Let's explore around. Interesting. Again, I'm not quite sure what that thing does. Okay, here's something good. What's this do? Quad damage. Right on, bring it on, boys. Let's see here. Quad damage. Bring it on. Where's everyone at? Come on. Come on, I want to play. Where's everyone at? I lost my quad damage. You guys took too long. That's alright, we'll give you a beatdown just for shits and grins. Yep, and you get a beatdown too. You can have a beatdown, and not just because you're big and ugly. Oh, hey, you're big and ugly too. Out of ammo. Beat down, beat down, beat down. Beat down. Have a cookie, dude. Rip your arm off and beat you in the head with it. Low on ammo. Would you imagine that? Out of ammo. Imagine that. Okay. Alright. Done playing with all your ugly asses. Ooh. beat down. What did I do? Rip something off. Okay, so where does this bad boy take me at again? Takes me here. Not sure. What does this thing do? Don't know. Not quite sure what that thing did. Can't get in there. The elevator is accessible now. Some health. Don't need it. Oh, I did get it. Okay. Anything else? It's an upgrade station, but it's not working. Okay. Some ammo. Not quite sure where that took me. I'm not sure if it goes up. Yeah, it takes me upstairs. Okay. What's the red one do? Does it do anything? Okay. Alright, well, let's call the elevator. Again? Whoa, we got a big guy here. Here, you play with that. You didn't like the cookie, huh? Alright, let's give this big guy a beat down. Rip his horn off, smack him around with it like a little bitch that he is. Oops. I did mean to go into that. Oh yeah. Where's he at? Where are you at, big guy? Come on. Come on, big guy. What happened? But he... that was just... You robbed me of my kill. He died and I didn't have anything to do with it. Oops, sorry. Exit the facility. All right. Oh man, there were so many secrets on this level that we did not find. And there was even another rune challenge and we didn't find it. We didn't even find the field drone. Oh god, Sabonians, that one was horrible, horrible, horrible. But anyway, that's the end of today's gameplay of Doom Episode 14. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I had fun playing the game and making the video for you. And if you did, or maybe you didn't enjoy this episode, please be sure to leave a comment letting me know either way. Hopefully you did enjoy it, and if you did, be sure to hit that thumbs up button and give it the daily dose of smackdown or daily dose of beatdown, just like the Zombalians get from Magnilicue. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel so that you can keep current with all of Magnilicue's shenanigans, antics, and bloopers. And as you saw in this episode, there were several bloopers. But that's okay. You know, I'm not trying to be the best, not trying to prove that I'm the best, because I'm not. And anyway, so if you haven't subscribed yet, what's taking you so long, Tabonians? Come on, Tabonians. Magnilicue isn't getting any younger. Anyway, as always, Magnilicue is just an old guy trying to prove that next-gen gaming is not just for the next generation, but that next-gen gaming can be fun and enjoyable for even older generations like me. And as you have noticed from today's gameplay, I'm not trying to prove that I'm the best. I've already told you that. But my goals are to prove that gaming is about having fun. And that maybe, hopefully, I can introduce something new to you. Maybe if you're playing the game and you've gotten stuck, you know, maybe you can see by the way I play how to find certain things. And also, feel free to let me know in the comments how to improve my gaming by, you know, finding all these other hidden sections and things like that. Maybe you can let me know where they're at. Or if you have videos or know of a good video that can show where the hidden areas are at, you know, please be sure and let me know. And so anyway, once again, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. So stay tuned for more gameplay videos in the next episode of in the series with Magnilicue. Until next time, Magnilicue signing off.